Welcome to a new video from EU Droneport. In the next couple of videos, we will dive into the different UAS class identification labels. By January 1st of 2024, all UAS will have to be certified with a class identification label. According to their class identification label, they will be able to fly in one scenario, guaranteeing at any time compliance with the delegated regulation 2019-947. In order to fly in the open category, A1 subcategory, we can use C0 drones. The C0 class label has the following characteristics. The UA shall have a maximum takeoff mass of 250 grams. This weight includes its payload. The maximum speed needs to be limited to 19 meters per second or 68 kilometers per hour. The maximum attainable height above the takeoff point is 120 meters. It is important that the UAS is safely controllable regarding stability, maneuverability, and data link performance by a remote pilot following the manufacturer's instructions. The easier, the better. It is necessary that the UAS is designed and constructed in such a way that it will prevent injury to people during operation. Sharp edges in the structure shall be avoided. The UAS needs to be powered by electricity and has a maximum nominal voltage of 24 volts. A follow-me mode is optional, but if equipped with this mode, the UA can have a range of 50 meters from the pilot. The pilot must be able to regain manual control of the UA. The UAS shall have a detailed user manual that reflects the maximum takeoff mass, class, and general characteristics. Additionally, the operative behavior and limitations must be described. And lastly, the UA shall include an information notice published by the European Union Aviation Safety Agency about limitations and obligations within the implementing regulation 2019-947. For more information regarding the C0 class identification label, visit eudroneport.com or click the link in the description. Safe flights.